Hey guys, welcome to the tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Cash App account online on your computer. And now let's start right in. Now to log into your Cash App account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar, click over there and type in the address cash.app like this and don't enter. And then you'll be directed to the home page of the Cash App itself, and at the top right corner of the page you can see there is the login button available over here. In order to sign into your Cash App account, simply click on login first, and over here you can see you'll be required to enter your phone number with which you have signed up for your Cash App account like this. And after you have entered your phone number, click on next, and then a verification code will be sent to your phone number, and the code will be required to be entered over here. When you click on next, a place to enter the code will be available, but will not be going to the number, will be going to the email itself. So let's click on email, and you'll be required to enter your email address with which you had created an account on Cash App from over here. Or if you have not yet created an account on over here, you can see the create account button available at the top of the screen. If you click on the create account, you'll be taken to the registration process of the Cash App. That being said, after entering your email, click on next, and a verification code will be sent to your email address. Enter that code over here, and after that click on next, and then you'll be able to log into your Cash App account online on your computer. And there guys, this is how you log into your Cash App account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.